This beat is produced by the wonderful Jock the Beatmaker.